So this is where the distribution box used to be.
Yep.
What happened is over time the methane gas has broke the distribution box apart and it's no longer there.
Gone. So, no trace of it.
So you have one pipe that comes in, you have three lines that leave and they're just kind of set into sand.
Okay.
You can't
even see any trace of it.
I mean there's a piece of it right here.
Yeah.
So that's concrete right there.
Yeah.
That's one piece and this is the bottom.